And Douglas were sitting in the shed as Donald said that his boiler was getting hot. And then his boiler blowed up. And it blowed up. Coco was so sad, but he had to leave.